Thank you for joining me. Let's briefly navigate through the Flexmls for Real Estate Professionals app together. The app is available to download on any device, and as a disclaimer, I will be showcasing the Flex app using an iPhone, and although there may be minor differences from Android, all of the same functionality is there. To download the app, I'll first head into the App Store, or the Google Play Store for Android, and choose to search for Flexmls. We will be focusing on the Flexmls for Real Estate Professionals application. Again, this app is available to download on any device. Since I already have it downloaded, mine states to open the app. As you enter into the Flexmls app, you will be prompted to enter your complete system username, which contains your familiar MLS ID plus a prefix of either CRF. For Coastal Mendo and Ventura users, or a CRP dot for Pasadena Foothill users. Your complete username along with prefix can be accessed within Flex Desktop in the top right utility menu. As we enter the app or homepage, we begin in a search menu. All searches created in the app are available on desktop and reversely. Continue your collaboration and research by accessing saved searches from Flex Desktop. You'll notice that up at the top, we have the ability to quick launch. This will allow us to jump right into a template or identify recent searches. We may also choose to begin a brand new search. Although we won't go through the entire process of building a search, as we enter into a new search, we can access all of our quick search templates up at the top, and along the right, choose to filter and apply any additional fields into our search. Along the bottom left, the ability to use a drawing tool to map out your own hyperlocal area. And finally, of course, the ability to save the search, which will be retrievable back inside of the desktop. We'll simply navigate back into the search menu. Of course, continuing in this menu, the ability for an address search, MLS number search, recent properties, favorited properties, and even saved searches. Now, using the bottom navigation, let's enter into our Hotsheets menu. Hotsheets keep track of the real estate activity within a local market, separated by event or status for convenience. To set up your Hotsheets inside of your mobile app, we'll first begin by coming up to the top right and selecting Filter. This will allow you to enter a series of cities, zips, or locations, similarly to how I've done below. Select a particular time frame for events. Either choose today, past 2 days, 3 days, or week. And you may also specify specific property types. Once you've set your preferences below, you'll simply click on View Events to take you back into the Hotsheet. Now, in perpetuity, at a glance, you can jump into the event and the property that's contained within that event. Continuing our navigation, we'll now use the bottom to enter into Contacts. Contacts are synced across the app and desktop. Even within the app, you can manage contacts and track activity from within a search, subscription, or portal, all by accessing the contacts details, just like Flex Desktop. We can even choose to add a new contact into our mobile app, which will be retrievable back inside of Flex Desktop. To add, we'll simply click on that plus sign, enter a required email, first name, last name, and possibly a phone number. When it comes to a particular client, as we enter into the client, we'll be able to track all activity over the last 30 days, as well as any viewed listings, shared listings, and email activity. More specifically, when it comes to this client's established portal, I can access their news feeds, saved listings, hidden listings, recommended, saved searches, and any saved collections or folders. Moving specifically into our collections section at the bottom, collections are storage folders of listings for research, marketing, or even a specific client. choose to create and share collections to a client in an email campaign, subscription, to build a report, or to gather market insights. Plus, you can save and add listings both from the desktop and from within the app itself. Now, let's enter into the More section at the bottom right. These are our settings menu and give us the ability to access our profile inside of Flex, any messages within our contacts or portals, the ability to search for members and offices or manage my listings and incomplete listings. Finally, of course, the ability to log out for security. For more information on FlexMLS or guidance on the FlexMLS app, check out our website at crmls.org and visit our education page or reach out via our support page. Be sure to connect with us on social media.